A 51-year-old man is in jail after Warner Robins police say he attempted to light a car on fire with two children inside today. It happened in the 700 block of North Houston Road. Inside the car was a 10-year-old and a 1-year-old. They say Napoleon Gray then led authorities on a police chase into Bibb County. Gray has been charged with aggravated assault and arson.
If you're cleaning up,